We're thinking we're going to prop them up a bit and show you why our beekeeping ancestors decided that you could put bees on a frame. Because you can see, well, hopefully we'll see, that the fact that they actually build in rows themselves. Anyway, we'll go and get some better blocks and prop this up in the air a bit. I'll get the trusty cameraman to set up his magic, and you never know, we might actually see some wicked ass shit.